Singer Meatloaf has died. He was 74. I'm John Bowden. This is Rock History Music. The singer died at his home by his family. So far, no cause of death has been released. His wife, Deborah, wrote, "We know how much he meant to so many of you, and we truly appreciate all of the love and support as we move through this time of grief in losing such an inspiring artist and beautiful man. From his heart to our souls, don't ever stop rocking." His big breakthrough was not Bat Out of Hell. In fact, it was the 1975 film, The Rocky Horror Picture Show. 2 years later, Bat Out of Hell, with a lot of help from Jim Steinman, who wrote it, and producer Todd Rundgren. It's one of the biggest selling albums in history. As of this taping, it sold over 43 million copies worldwide. And the singles, You Took the Words Right Out of My Mouth, featuring the spoken word, and we all remember when we heard this, thinking, what? On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses? That was Jim Steinman. And The Girl says, Will He Offer Me His Mouth? That was actress Marcia McLean. Then came the big hit, Two Out of Three Ain't Bad. That monstrous song, which became almost a stage show in concert, Paradise by the Dashboard Light. It was very theatrical. All revved up and no place to go, and then Bat Out of Hell, the title song. In 93, he would follow that up with Bat Out of Hell 2, which featured the big hit, I'd Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That. He was born in Texas on September 27th, 1947, just 2 years after World War II ended. He acted in a lot of school plays. After his mother died, he moved to Los Angeles. He had various jobs, including a car park attendant. And with that job, he once thought he picked up Charles Manson. Many fans have been worried about Meatloaf's health for the last few years. He collapsed on stage a few times. Talk about a singer who left an incredible mark. May he rest in peace. Did you ever see him in concert? Did you ever meet him? Leave your memories. We'd appreciate that. I'm John Bowden. Make sure you comment on our videos, share them, and subscribe to our channel. This is Rock History Music. Take care of yourself.